think last year we set a tone of, you know, just trying to figure out how to win games and take each pitch, you know, one pitch at a time and one game at a time. And getting 35 wins definitely helped lay down the foundation of what we're looking for to build the future of the Delaware softball program. I also think with 35 wins, we're coming off a great season where they know how to win. We have some veterans back. And so now we, you know, built a schedule that's a little bit stronger, that we have the skill in the program. We've got young athletes, we've got veterans, we've got transfers, and we're a unit. And I think if we come together as a unit and we're playing the best teams, we could take a few of those games. I think everybody on the team, as well as the staff, can say they're very excited to travel to a destination like Hawaii, get some great weather, and get some great competition. So we're very excited to open up season. There's been a countdown in the locker room for this day to happen, and not only our destination, but the competition.
I think that opening up against UCLA and playing Hawaii are, it's more exciting than nerve-wracking. I've dreamed my whole life of playing against the top teams in the country, and now we get our chance to do that. So I think we're more excited than anything.
It is intimidating to think about playing them, but at the same time, this is preseason, so it's a time for us to kind of play like fearlessly. Like, we have an opportunity to just play all out against them, and we shouldn't have anything to fear going against them.
I think it'll make us confident into like knowing that we face those teams, and we're going to do very well against them, I believe, seeing how we are at practice. So I think going to the conference, we will be very confident, because those teams in our conference aren't actually at the UCLA maybe, but they're close enough, and I think it'll help us.
No one really gets this opportunity to play in Hawaii and go cross country, and it's great that we just get to travel and get to play together. I think we're capable of a lot. I mean, we have a really strong core group, and everyone works together great on and off the field, so I think we'll have a really great season.
I think we can expect to win. We did really well this fall. We only lost two games, we did very well compared to last fall. So I think that the new people coming in, filling in the roles of the seniors that left, are doing a really good job, and we'll be able to just pick up where we left off last season.
We're coming off a great fall season. I'm obviously expecting some of our veterans to produce that are returners from last year. Des Grizzler, one of our offensive threats. Also have Michelle McKinnon. She's you know, strong after injury that she ended with last season, to play a little bit of second base for us. Shelby Jones, we're excited about her return. She's an offensive threat, and she is just do or die. She'll run through a brick wall for you. Her work ethic, her passion for the game is a great example of what we want all of our players to be. Heather Oakley, she just transferred here, a phenomenal hitter, gives her best every day at practice. She works really hard. Her skills are very fine-tuned, and we're looking for her to produce. Danielle Wissinger, looks like she'll be playing behind the plate. She really helps, you know, just fine-tune the pitchers a little bit. She's real clean behind the plate, freshman, did a great job in the fall, has a strong arm. Javonna Colifer, looks like she's going to earn a starting role at third base for us, probably be in the middle of the pack or towards the top offense. And works hard every day, trains hard, sets great examples every day, just by going hard at practice. I think right now we're a very skilled team, we're very young, but I think it keeps the excitement alive for the entire season. So every week we look forward to who we're playing, and that's the goal out of this, so that when we get into our conference play, we work out those little kinks and things like that and fine-tune the team, so that when we get to conference play, we take each game at a time and we win it. So I think right now we're only as good as our last man on the bench. I don't think there's any stopping to what the Blue Hens can do as a unit.
We're capable of anything right now. Really, the first game will show, you know, how this team has come together. We have a lot of team chemistry, and I've always considered that the X factor. And we have a lot of great talent. We have a lot of raw talent. So it'll be very exciting to see how these next few years will go.
I think we're going to surprise a lot of teams. We're so young. We have a couple freshmen starting, including myself. And I feel like with this like young team, we're just going to be very wiry, very unpredictable in the sense of always being better. I feel that it's going to be fun. We're going to win a lot, so a lot more than 35 wins.